Hi, my name is Peyton Zimmerman, and I'm at 2012 Loretta Lynn's Dirt Days. Throughout the season, I did pretty good. I've had a couple mechanical failures, and I've won a lot, and I've had a lot of fun. And I'm just looking forward to this weekend because I hope I can win a championship and win as many classes as possible.
Shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted. One moment, you capture it. Just let it slip. Yo, his palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on the sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. You want to service him? He's ready to drop bombs, but he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he don't close his mouth.
Step right in the next cipher. Best believe somebody's paying the price.
having this being the last track of the season is really nice because it's a really fun track and it's a famous singer's ranch and it's really cool. And there's a creek and a whole bunch of stuff, and it decides championships because a lot of people like are in tight battles, and a lot of them come down to this race. And I hope I can win as many overalls as possible. Joel Hetrick, because he's funny, nice, and he'll like tell me good lines and stuff on the track.
Thank you. weekend. Peyton, can you give this plaque a hell of a hold right here so that everybody can get pictures of you? Peyton, how do we do it? How do we go so fast?
I don't know. I just tried my hardest and just tried to be as smooth as possible.
Great job out there, man. You really fought hard and did not look back. And who do you have to thank out here that's with you today?
Mom, Dad, and especially my dad for tuning my clutch and stuff. Patrick Racing, Tim Smith Center, Zoom Slate Roofing, Maxis, Motowalls, Todd After Construction, Zoom Racing, all my family and friends, Poppy, and everyone else who I forgot to thank. Thanks.
Great job, Peyton. Great job. He is all smiles and is a well-deserved overall today. Good job, Peyton. Let's hear it. The 70 CBT champ, Peyton Zipperman.
Good job, buddy.
I would like to thank Mom, Dad, Zimmerman Slate Roofing, Hetrick Racing, Todd Acker Construction, Landis Wash and Lube, my mom and Frank, Pappy, my trainer Olivia, Bob and Wes Zimmerman, and all my family and friends.